Episode number 8's here. Finally. Published for your viewing pleasures. I've had it cut for quite a while, I just haven't created this intro video yet. And usually the easier something is for me, the longer it takes me to do it. Without further delay, we're going to jump into the vid. It's a bit short. If you like climatic events, if you like climax, wait for episode number 9. This whole episode is just rising action for a climatic season finale that you will see in episode number 9. But stick around, watch this episode. I'll talk to you at the end. I'll talk a little bit more about the season finale. We'll talk a little bit more about other stuff. Enjoy. Grab your popcorn. Refill your waters. Sit tight. Tonight on episode number 8 of the Louisville Trio Mansion Community Project Czomboid Experience. The crew recently lifted a FEMA package shot down by yours truly, Air Fryer. With the community stocked up and ready to defend the hordes, it's just a matter of waiting for those hordes. Things will begin popping off shortly, it is no doubt. Chatter across the radio, speaking of continuous zombie evolution. More crackhead zombies fiending on that cheap speed. Stronger, faster, and even just regular generic zombies going completely mental. On episode number 8, will the adventurers find a new place to base? Will they be overrun? Could this be the episode that they lose the Louisville Trio Mansion community? Tune in on episode number 8 of this Project Czomboid Experience. Marco. Yep. I bring news. We're heading to the police station. Just out there past the food and garden pharmacy market alcohol store. Shane's map had a pistol on it, thinking he ain't looted it yet. We might be pulling out in the morning. Same time, 9 a.m. Be ready to go, all right?
Hi.
You're a good man, Girth.
Smoke to that.
No, I didn't find Marco. But I'm trying to find two working vehicles to get us to this police station tomorrow. The hell? Alright, sounds good to me, Poobie. Ooh, hot diggity dog. This place is magnificent. Let's go find us a vehicle. What the hell? You see all those Zeds, Pooby? Watch out, Pooby, you're surrounded! I can put a bullet in your head right now, zombie. Judas Priest. Now what in the... Cover me, Poobie. I'm getting under the hood of this beast. Oof, that battery is... That's probably why it's hard to get going right now. I can't use the car lighter without having the key. Maybe just have half a beer quick. Yo, Poobie, I can't get this son of a gun jumped. Hey, Barb, thanks for getting that door, buddy. You big gorilla son of a bitch. You ready to go, Junior?
Yeah.
All right, let's get ready to roll out. Yo, Girth, you got a goddamn car over there we can use?
What up, babe?
You got a car? We need a car for this mission.
Yeah, I got a van at the gate.
All right, we're taking the van. Poopy, grab your truck. We're moving out. Hide. You can ride with Poopy, whatever you need. We're moving. Barbell, you will get hurt, son. You better find yourself a fast place, fast transportation. Barbell, we're heading to the cop shop. You now remember where that pharmacy was? Godspeed, Barbell. These zombies gotta get their dick hole smashed. This is too close for comfort.
By the way, did you leave a totem to my god in the house?
Sorry about your
squirrel totem.
Sorry about your winch. Yo. Y'all all right over there? We gotta get out. I don't know nothing about totems, but if you were into squirrel gods, that's pretty crazy. You say your father's journal spoke of a squirrel?
It did. My granddad was massive. Took a bullet for it.
We might have to go on foot from here.
Roadside doobie.
Breaching!
Got a small horde out front.
I'm gonna start working on the armory door. Looks like the armory. Ah, shit!
One of them just dived at me.
That's not good. Fuck with me, you undead demons. You unholy Satan minions. Cover me, Junior. Yourself a new vehicle, Girth.
Where's my van? I don't even know where we left that.
I put a mark on your van. Look at this fucking jabroni. Whoa.
Yeah. My cheeks in the face.
Keep on knocking, but you can't get in. Keep on knocking, but you can't get me. Make sure you lock that. You doing all right, Hyde?
Long run.
So that was a bit of a loss. Didn't find many much ammunition other than that 308. I got this one. Never mind, I can't shoot through that window.
I can no longer hear. You get him?
Yeah, I got one. I'm awake. What in the... We got a backdoor breach. Forgot these monsters open doors. That's RTB, boys. It's getting close to nighttime. Yeah, all right. You in the mechanic shop? You need more time? I can give you another minute.
1 minute? 1 minute.
Yeah, we'll give you 1 minute. What in the... Barbell that crazy bastard. Barbell's leaving this world the way he came in. Cold, naked, and alone. Hop in, Barb. No shame in taking a ride. Yo, can someone drop the Mortal Kombat sound alert for Barb? I'll hook you up. Shit.
Yeehaw.
Make sure you allow some space for connection. All right, you ready to go? Made it with just enough midnight time to start fixing up this car and get it out for tomorrow's raid. Whoa, holy crap, Kleb. You wanna go fishing, Kleb? Have been bit. Well, here, drink this bourbon. It's on the floor. I'm gonna give you a medical check, all right? Take that bourbon and follow me, Kleb. Come on inside to the triage clinic. Go ahead, strip naked, drop your bag, drop everything. Just go ahead, just... Shift click your whole inventory, put it all, drag it all over to the floor. Go and throw this gown on and climb up in the bed. You'll be all right. You know, I didn't think I'd have to do this for you, Kleb. You've been quite the hero. Yeah, you'll get a sucker. About as clean as the Three Rivers are gonna get it. All right, sit still. Oof. Yeah, it's not looking good. Can somebody make us some food? Now, Kleb, you're lucky. If Poopy Farter would have seen that bite on your head, he would have killed you right away, but you're lucky I got that covered up before Poopy showed up. All right, why doesn't everybody stand back, all right? I don't want this to get ugly.
Love you, Kleb.
Any last words, young man? Oh god, he's twitching. Get him, Barb. He ain't dying. Just goes to show. You get one bite, suddenly you become superhuman. Hey Barb, I'm not gonna lie, you look pretty tarnished, buddy. Do you need like a cheeseburger or something? I'm assuming you don't have the Nox gingivitis, otherwise Poopy would have probably X'd you out by now. I'm gonna go to the garden, grab some fresh wedgies for you, Barbell. I accidentally hid a bullet in Barbell's left arm. See, that's what I'm saying. Y'all need to stand the fuck back when we do this PvP stuff and we're taking out zombies. You guys gotta be more careful next time. I understand that we all have undiagnosed trauma from the apocalypse, but we need a little firearm safety.
We might be in trouble.
Why is that, Hyde?
I saw a monster outside the door.
I don't think I understand what you're trying to say.
It's in the trees!
Junior, I think you're hallucinating. Oh my god, the squirrel's back! For the love of god, run! Run, handyman! Run, handyman, the goddamn squirrel's back! Junior, get down, I shot your father in a situation just like this. Act normal. Goddamn demon squirrels! I'm tired of you! The ghosts of squirrels past have returned. I will not go down quietly in the night, you fuzzy nut demon.
So the journal was right?
That journal was right. I saw the same thing in Shane's diary. Holy shit, that frog's back. I believe this frog has a truth because we have a frog shrine erected in our strawberry garden. Yo, you hear that noise? They're dropping a care package. Come on, let's go get that son of a bitch in loot box. Come on, hold on, it's going south of us. Who the hell? Ah. Yeah, it landed somewhere in that suburb, I believe.
You got wheels.
Yo, this car is magnificent.
Gave her a wash. Still need to install your new seats, but...
found it. Alright, Poopy, head home, brother. We got it. Feel free to open up a present from Santa Claus himself. This is from the Resistance Brothers. These are for my boys. They must have got my radio ping. Goddamn frog leaving guns everywhere. Hell yeah. So you're starting to see what I mean by climatic end, okay? The mods are being fine-tuned. The expanded helicopter event was too much. I turned it up way too fast. That's what all those jets were screaming around. It ended up crashing multiple people's games. It crashed my game, which closed the whole server. We had to reboot that during the filming for episode number 8. I also cut out a lot of stuff I shouldn't, but didn't really know that until I'd already cut. I was going too fast. I cut everything, saved it. I was watching it before filming this. I realized Kleb's funeral wasn't in there. We talked a little bit about Kleb's backstory. He was a Costco employee. He was bunkered down there for about 2 weeks before he tried microwaving something that he shouldn't. He forgot to put the water in his ramen or something and started the Costco on fire. And then that's where he was running away, and he had found the LTM housing up here and decided to become a fisherman with us. Really good time, though. And Horde Night was a mod that was active from the time we started playing and filming episode number 8, but it never started. And right when I ended stream, a couple of us were sitting around the neighborhood. We were just chatting a little bit, doing some admin work. Not admin work, but like in the game admin work, organizing, setting stuff up. And there was this really loud sound, like, and then it said, like, the horde is starting. And we went, oh shit. So we closed the server down. We're like, we have to do this next week. No, we cannot go through this right now. So we closed the server down, and that is where we're going to pick up. Next week is at the start of a horde night, which is pretty much just an endless wave of zombies. Okay, stick around, hit the subscribe button so you can get notified when this next episode comes out. It's gonna be pretty crazy. Like this video if you want to give me a virtual pat on the back, but you don't have to do any of this. I'm really just posting this stuff to YouTube for my own liking, and it's great that so many people, and I say so many people like relative for like my own YouTube channel, right? I'm not saying like so many people, bro, like millions. I'm just saying like I've noticed a couple hundred views on these videos, and that is crazy awesome. That's so fun for me. Especially some of my friends playing with us, they're taking note and they're like, wow, like there's getting to be some good people. And even though some of the comments are fun, so yeah, just stick around. Episode number 9 is gonna be good. Episode 9 is the season finale. So come on over to my Twitch. We're going to start filming a new season of something. We might do a PvP arena. We might do an escape from New York type situation. This ending has been going on for a lot longer than it should. But the video is pretty short, so I'm just going to use this one. All right, guys. Have a good rest of your night.